How does my food go from farm to table? How are agricultural and food businesses connected? The agricultural value chain illustrates the series of steps that convert raw materials to consumer purchases. The value chain begins with natural resources, land and water. In addition to responsibly tapping natural resources, the agricultural industry plays an important environmental stewardship role that benefits consumers both directly and indirectly. Science and technology are critical to the core of the value chain, crop production, and livestock production. These farms and ranches set the rest of the industry in motion. Some commodities immediately loop back to other farms and ranches. Harvested feed and fodder is used in livestock production. The resulting manure is used as fertilizer and crop production. Most agricultural commodities move on to become ingredients in food and beverage manufacturing and in other industries like biofuels. Wholesalers then supply retailers with the products that are sold in supermarkets, restaurants, or other businesses that serve you, the consumer. The success of agriculture impacts virtually everything, from the wildlife and livestock that depend on our land and water, to consumers who enjoy meat, grains, fruits and vegetables, and other products, to the vitality of our rural and urban communities and businesses. This simplified model of the agricultural value chain just scratches the surface of a complex industry. It's important to understand the challenges and opportunities across the value chain in order to promote strategic investments in innovation and growth. For more, visit our website,